back. Today, I'm going to talk about a question that I saw on Facebook. The question was, do you have to be an animal snuggler to be vegan? In other words, do you need to be someone who has to go up and hug every cow you see and oohs and ahs about every little animal and wants to snuggle and hug and squeeze and all that good stuff? And my answer is no. In fact, I am not an animal snuggler. I really enjoy animals because they're just amazing to me. They do amazing things. They're powerful. You know, I see whales and I see their size and what they can do. And same thing with large animals, including cows, what they're capable of. Chickens are fun to watch, but I'm not really the kind of person that wants to sit there and hug and squeeze and do all those types of things. I just appreciate nature and the animals in nature for what they are. In fact, I really kind of prefer to stay at a relative distance from most of them because they're just, I like to watch them. I like to see what they do and kind of look at them almost in a scientific way to see what makes them tick and how they act and how they interact with nature and how they contribute to the ecosystem more than anything. So the thing that really angers me about treating animals the way we do and using them for food is more along the lines of what it does to the animals themselves and what it does to nature and what it does to our world, our earth. The way we're screwing up the oceans, the way we're screwing up our land, taking down trees that are crucial to our environment, but also just not allowing them to be the way they're supposed to be, not allowing them to grow and live their entire lives and just cutting them short or mass producing them in unnatural quantities, things like that. So, you know, those are the kind of things that really hit home for me when I decided to go vegan. I guess I'm just not wired the way that some people are, and I empathize. It really bothers me, but I'm not really that snuggling type when it comes to the animals. But, you know, I also get pretty angry when I see what happens, so it's more anger than sadness, I guess, because I think that it's important to know that you don't have to be the bleeding heart animal snuggler to be a true vegan, because there's absolutely nothing wrong with not being an animal snuggler, in my opinion, because it's just not necessarily everybody's way, and it's not necessarily the way everyone is wired. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you have questions or comments, please leave them below, and please subscribe to our channel and share our videos.